one fragrant wand.
I have been looking all night
for her.
For her?
The beautiful one I danced the evening with.
And, where did she go?
Disappeared like a fine morning mist.
Well, she was lovely.
The loveliest.
I'm not so certain that I too have found the maiden. She lives here. In the woods.
The woods?
Yes, in the top of a tall tower that has no doors. Or stairs.
Where?
To reach me, just got a lot to help.
And how do you manage to visit?
I stand beneath the window and say, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down her hair to me. And she lowers the most beautiful head of hair, yellow as corn, which I climb to her.
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, what kind of a name is that? You just have never heard of such a thing.
I speak the truth. She's a true shore maiden, a maiden running from a prince. None would run from us.
Yet, one has. Did I abuse her, show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony, beyond power of speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair.
Climbing her hair, and you see her up there, and you're nearly there.